Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. And today's workout is part two of a two-part series. It's gonna help you to lose fat in your stomach area, specifically down in that muffin top area. So if you have a lot of stubborn unwanted fat that's in that area, this is gonna be a great workout for you. This is also gonna be a cardio workout as well. So this is gonna help you to build your endurance, get your heart pumping, and to just kind of shut off any of that fat that you don't necessarily need. So without further ado, let's get on to the workout. Today's workout is going to be done in two sets, 40 seconds on, 12 seconds off, with a 30 second rest in between each set. Our first exercise are crossbody knee taps. So you're gonna get in a plank position, and then you're gonna take one knee, bring it to your opposite elbow, and then bring it back down and do the same with the other knee. Secondly, we have spider planks. So you're gonna be in that plank position again, and you're gonna take one leg, scale it towards your elbow, come back down and do the same with the other side. Open up your eyes till you're blinded by the lies, so you can see what you do. Christmas every time we start. Next, we have frog jumps. So you're gonna get in a high plank position, take your legs, jump them forward towards your arms, and then bring them back. Next, we have side plank crunch. So you're gonna get in that side plank position, and then you're gonna bring your legs and arms together like you're crunching while holding that side plank position. And we're gonna be doing this individually on both sides. We'll be right back. Next, we have crossbody mountain climbers. So you're gonna get on all fours, and then you're gonna bring your knees from opposite elbow to elbow as quickly as possible. Next, we have circle crunch. So you're gonna lay flat on your back, bring your legs up into a 90-degree angle. Then you're gonna take your arms and wrap them around your legs, bringing your hands together, and then coming back down. And lastly, we have scissors. So you're gonna be laying flat on your back. You're gonna bring one leg up while keeping the other leg down, and then alternate those legs up and down for the entire exercise. And that is set one. We only have one set left. Trust me, you can do this. Next up again, we have crossbody knee taps. Secondly, we have spider planks. Next, we have frog jumps. Fourthly, we have side plank crunch. Next, we have crossbody mountain climbers. Next up, we have circle crunch. And lastly, we have scissors.